So the altered street class is limited to 7,000 pounds. They must run DOT approved tires with a maximum size of 35 by 12.5. Flags in the air. Let's see what Lonnie can do this afternoon.